Radio, TV host Anita Drew has quit her Capital FM gig. The 29-year-old former Hits Not Homework host said she has been putting off the resignation because she just could not find the right time to send her letter to management. I drafted my resignation letter in February, but every day, I was like, I'm sending this today. Then I would tell myself, today is not a good day because I'm supposed to record something. I held back for a while, until one day when I was in a plane where I felt like this is the right time because, by the time I am landing, I will just delete the email or undo, she said. Speaking during the Kasha event at Emory Hotel, Drew noted that she feels that it is time for new challenges. It is not that I did not love the organization or I did not want to be there anymore, but I think I have given my best and I want new challenges, she added. At the beginning of the year, the beauty told her Instagram fans that she had been depressed for a while and at some point thought it wise to take her life. Some nights, she added, she cried herself to sleep while the people causing her mental anguish slept through the night. I cried myself to sleep and cried every morning, my eyes were always puffy. I would RSVPs to events, hire gowns, etc., then not go cause I did not want to be around people plus my eyes were puffy. The people who caused all this still sleep soundly at night. I don't get how but they do. To each their demons, right? Above all, even the one night I cried so much I contemplated killing myself. Guys, I wanted to blow my brains out, she continued. In March, rumors were rife that she and the other show hosts were fired, claims their boss Michael Waitakere denied. He said that their one-year contracts expired in January and instead they were moved in a restructuring strategy by the station. So, the show just needed direction. They were on a one-year contract from Capital One, of which ended in January, but that doesn't mean that they are out of Capital. Because basically what was supposed to happen every year, we had agreed on refreshing the show, we had targets. No one has been fired, and moved to the fuse, Tracy is on Saturday Breakfast, said Waitakere.